On the Division I District Final, Bedford taking on Saline. Early on, Bedford would grab a couple of runs in the first inning, grabbing themselves a 2-0 lead. They're jumping in front of Saline. They continue to pile on the runs all throughout the afternoon. Did the Bedford Mules run after run after run. They would put 9 on the board in the game as they would beat Saline 9-0 and become district champs.